Good morning. Hello, wife. I did make it early. Top of the morning to you, Clooney man. It's funny, seeing that just makes me think of Jacksepticeye now, which I didn't even know who Jacksepticeye was before VidCon this year, but now, like, I completely love him. Sim lover, hey! Haven't seen you in a couple of days, I don't think. Today is release day. My wife brings up a very good point. Hey, Edward. Morning, Joe. Hope you enjoy it. No faith, no faith. Yay. Nope, that's not good at all. Traxton, good morning, hello, and thank you. My big strategy for today's release day. Oh, cool. My big strategy for today's release day is to completely ignore it. I installed Pokemon Go today, got sunburned. That is amazing. Morning, Kristen. I'm glad you saw my message. Yay, release day. Oh, sorry, Traxton. I didn't mean it. Quick bio break. No, I wish. Just doing a search and replace for contractions. Hey, what's up, Magnus? See you later, Traxton. Morning, Keedfall. Oh, cool. You mean the regular vlog or the VlogaNovel YouTube channel? Oh, cool. Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed it. All right, can't think of any other contractions off the top of my head, and I'm not finding them easily. So we're going to go back to what we were doing before. After everything that's happened, reading this first meeting between Lauren and Damaris is just like, Oh, man. 4 books later. It was then Lauren knew she fucked up. That is truly amazing, Kristen. Thank you for that. That is very true. She's not good at staying out of trouble. Okay, awesome, Kristen. Try not to kill people.